Cedar Sweet Farm in Westport, Massachusetts is a stately, refurbished barn situated on 29 acres of land. The building is huge, but the space is rustic and cozy, boasting two distinctly different restaurants. The dining room features high ceilings, white tablecloths, and a refined menu. But the tavern is the kind of place you could go any night of the week and always leave satisfied. With a roaring fireplace and exposed wooden beams, Bittersweet's Tavern serves the kind of upscale pub grub you dream about, and Phantom tasted it all to find the perfect meal. Starting with appetizers. Choices include the crispy fried jerk chicken wings plated with carrots, celery, and blue cheese dressing. Portuguese spring rolls are packed with chorizo and ginger in a crispy shell with sweet chili sauce on the side. But the perfect appetizer is the chowder and stuffies combo. This dynamic duo boasts Bittersweet's award-winning chowder overflowing with potatoes and clams, along with two ultra-buttery stuffed quahogs. Moving on to the main course, you could go for the Blue Moon Burger, boasting juicy Angus beef, blue cheese, and fried onion rings alongside an ice-cold Belgian white. The clam zuppa is a local favorite, brimming with steamed little necks, chorizo, and tomatoes over angel hair pasta. But Phantom's favorite is the magnificent melty mess known as the Barn Cider. It's a prime rib sandwich served on thick-cut Texas toast, topped with bourbon-glazed onions and melted Swiss cheese. Rounding out the meal with dessert, the apple bread pudding is served warm with a heavy helping of caramel sauce, and the apple crisp is a martini glass full of cinnamon and sugar with a scoop of vanilla bean ice cream. But the one you gotta get is the old-fashioned root beer float. It starts with a big scoop of ice cream in a frosty mug, and then in goes a bottle of Bittersweet Farm's own frothy, delicious root beer. Chowder and stuffies, a prime rib sandwich, and a good old root beer float. That's the perfect meal at the tavern at Bittersweet Farm.